It's been 1 year and 3 months since the last time you heard my story. And over the year and 3 months, my life has been awful, just bad. 6 months ago, I had a job. And of course, 2 months later, I got laid off. Not just me, a lot of people did. Not sure what happened. I don't know why bad things happen to me. When I want something good to happen, it never does. I'm always stuck in dead ends. I can never manage to get anywhere. I don't know, my life is just awful. I just lay here and wonder why. Why me? What do I have to do to have a better life? I drive around, look for jobs, houses, apartments, anything that can help me out. But today, I ran out of gas. Yeah, I ran out of gas. That has never happened to me before. I feel so stupid. How can I run out of gas? I have money. Not much, but I have money for gas. So now, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Lost at a desert somewhere. I wish I had a better life. I'm just laying here thinking, what happened today? It was going well. It didn't really want wrong. Why can't I have a good life? I pray about it every day. I have faith that God one day will give me a better life. Not just me, all of us. He gives all of us a good life to live. But so far my life is not going so well. I'm just walking looking for anybody who could help me out. But of course, who wants to help a homeless person out? So now I'm in my car just thinking, what should I do? Is this real? This has happened to me? But now I continue to walk and walk and walk. I wish I had a better life. No matter what, I would never give up. I can't give up. I've been doing this for so long, over 3 years. I have faith that something real good happened to me. And I have a lot of patience. You have to have a lot of patience. It may not happen right away, but eventually something good will happen to you. And that's how I think about it. That's how I see things. One day my time will come. I just have to have patience and have faith. I don't know. Eventually my journey will come to an end. And I will never give up. Regardless, if I continue to live like this for the rest of my life, I will never give up. Because I know one day I will have all the things I always wanted. Because until then, I have to sit here and just be bored and wonder why am I like this? Why? Of course, there was a time when my life wasn't like this at all. No matter what, I will always live my life to the fullest. No matter what. I can never give up. I have to move forward. Look into the future. Because I know one day, my time will come. I will never, ever give up. And I will never, ever let anyone or anything get in my way. I will always live my life to the fullest.